In this video, we will learn how to assign outcome for a patient and to reopen a case. In order to open the patient's page, you can use the search case option. You can search for the patient either by their name or patient ID or by old Nikshay ID. Open the patient's page and select the close case tab. Click the close case button. Select the appropriate treatment outcome for that patient. Set the patient's end date. If you have any additional comments for that patient, add it in the notes column. Click submit button. Now the close case box has turned to green in color, which indicates that the patient has been assigned outcome and the status of the patient has been changed to outcome assigned notified. In order to reopen a case, open the patient's page and select the reopen case tab. Click the reopen case button. Set the patient's end date. Under notes, type the reason for reopening that particular case. Click submit button. Now, the close case box has again turned to white in color, which means that the patient is still on treatment. And the treatment status for that particular patient is on treatment notified.